I just recorded that. Anyway, hey guys, we're back. And, I didn't save, so I had to kill the fucking spider again. And, it didn't take me nearly as long
as we did before.
It didn't even take me a minute to kill that boss. And I was just like...
Do you think we should actually, post it up on YouTube to show him how fast you took him down?
Probably, because I just kicked his ass. Oh, damn. I fucking hate spiders, bro. Wait, we can just skip this, can't we? Oh god!
You have a vitality card.
Oh yeah, you're right. You're right.
Damn this fucking massacre! There you go back. At first he seems hard, and then he's easy. Did you just notice that? You just took him out with no problem.
I just kicked his ass!
Because we knew what to do.
Fuck you. Pretty hard.
That was funny. I was just like, just go double trigger right when you start fighting him. Okay.
Okay, fuck it. I murked him. I kicked his ass. I think I want that.
Buy yellow orbs.
Oh, well, I don't need any more now because I have four of them again. Yeah. Which is... I'm sorry if you guys think I'm cheating, but I'm... That's just what happened. I really thought I saved. Is there anything else? Air raid. I might get that one. That looks cool. Alright.
Oh, yeah, when you go double trigger, you start flying and shit.
Bro, that sounds cool. Alright, let's start this up. So I'm sorry, guys. I mean, I think I'll show it, because that just, you know. Alright, display one strength to the line and open the path. Acquire the monopoly. Does that say?
Melancholy.
Melancholy. Melancholy. I'm not good at words. Whoa. Back here. So. Go here?
I'm trying to remember what melancholy means. I think it means happy.
I think. Oh, shit. What am I doing? What am I doing?
Did they cut through the wall?
Yeah, they're like Grim Reapers, bro. But my shotgun doesn't give a fuck. Alright, so where do you think we Oh, we got the lion thing, that's right.
Yeah.
My bad.
Don't we have to go back to
Yeah. Stupid.
All right. Wait, why did spawn us back here then?
Because we just go down this hallway and just go into that door, remember?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh shit. What the Oh fuck, he's back! God damn it, he's pissed too! Shit!
No, just keep running. Just keep running. There's no need to fight him.
No shit! I'm trying! Ah! Oh god. I'm about dead again. Oh, fuck me. Fuck off. Get that green orb! Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. I don't think he likes me, John. Then again, I don't like spiders either. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I swear. I swear to God, if I get hit by a motherfucking. Yes. Oh, God.
We don't care about using items in this one.
Well, I guess not, because it didn't really affect your thing. So, no, I don't really give a fuck then.
And then you're gonna need them, actually.
Hell yeah.
That awkward moment when you need them.
I actually know why this game is like really hard, or like why it's so like this, because it was supposed to be like a Resident Evil game.
Yeah.
I did not know that. Fuck you. Oh yeah, look at that. Fuck you.
You know they're just gonna keep spawning, I think.
No, it did.
They stopped.
So do I go back there?
Yeah, I think you do.
Whatever.
Are you gonna have to do more parkour?
I fucking wrecked this place. Okay.
I guess he wasn't there.
Whatever. I don't like spiders. There's an immense power that will not... Well, I got the thing! Before I can confront the lion on the... I got it. Oh. Shall I use it? Yes. And that's why there's so many puzzles, because it's like based off a Resident Evil game.
Yeah.
If you don't know what to do, John, just hit it. Oh, shit. That doesn't look nice. You think it's mad? Oh, shit. That's not a fucking lion. Oh, what the fuck?
He's a shotgun. Oh, shit, it's
Whoa!
The
what the fuck?
Yeah, did I tell you a lot of the DMs?
Oh, shit!
Did I tell you that Ninja Theory sucks ass at creating cool...
Oh my god!
Cool ass enemies.
A pair of fucking lane! Oh god! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Just die! Is it dead? Oh shit! No! No, not again! Oh god, get it out! Oh my god.
It blew up.
Oh my god.
It blew up at the last second.
I'll take it.
At least they were nice enough to give you green orbs. They could have just not.
If they didn't, I would have been like, I am so fucked, John.
I'm
fucked. Anyway, meanwhile in DMC 2.
Meanwhile in DMC 2.
Oh shit. Don't do that. Can you, like, fucking imagine, like, someone dropped out of fucking nowhere, and you just, like, shot him in the face with a shotgun?
Dude, I'm sorry. Don't do that ever again.
Wait, is there anything down here? Fucking shit. You're like, whoa, bro!
Whoa, bro.
Oh, shit. Oh. What's this? Nothing, just a fire thingy. Okay. Is there anything down there? Like, I can't really see.
I don't know.
I think there's just a hole.
Hole,
like I don't know, it's kind of hard to see.
A big abyss, the abyss,
yeah, the abyss. Dark Souls. Oh shit. I thought it would like jump into the hole, like from that wall jump.
Yeah,
lots of stairs. Ah, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Okay, it's dead. I think I'm actually getting a bit more stylish, John. What's in here? What's that?
It's a statue. That's
the Melancholy thing, isn't it?
With a melancholic expression. A happy expression.
You don't look that very happy, John.
There's an opening to place something.
I wonder what. Why not putting my shotgun in that hole? Can I slash it?
No.
Or put my big sword in it? Wink, wink. Hey, Solaire! Like, is there anything to break? Solaire, can I break you? No.
Hey, remember, Solaire wasn't before this game.
Hey. What?
This game was before Solaire.
I don't care, Solaire fucking kicks ass.
Buy some Vitality Stars.
But I want the air raid.
Buy Vitality Stars.
But I want the air raid.
Would you rather die?
Ooh. Why? I don't have to die if I'm in Devil Trigger and I'm kicking ass. Yeah.
Whatever.
Air raid! Cool.
How much is a Vitality Store?
480.
Oh.
Like, can I break this? Can we get in bed? Well, oh, shit. Oh.
Yeah, they hide some stuff.
Oh. Okay. I'll take it. It's
shielded by immense power.
How do you know that? What if it's just a door, Dante?
Maybe if he couldn't open it, maybe.
Oh, it's by immense power I can't open it. That must be the reason. Can I break this? I don't like mirrors. They usually some creepy shit comes out of it.
Poltergeist.
Did like the Grudge? Oh God! Did like the Grudge come out? Like anything come out of it?
That's a TV. I think it was a TV. I
forgot.
I think I don't know. I haven't seen the Grudge in a long time.
Neither have I.
All I remembered there was one show something about a TV.
There's something written. The sword is the key to freeing the soul. The key resides at the highest place. What? So
read it again, read it again.
We gotta like find something at the high, like the fuck does that mean?
There's something written, blah, blah, blah. The sword is the key to freeing the, oh, okay, so you have to use your sword to get the key.
What key?
Well, obviously, how do we get to the highest place though?
Oh, oh, it's up there. Oh, it's fucking up there. That'll show us shit, bro. How do we get up there? Do we like jump?
I wouldn't jump.
Oh god.
I wouldn't jump.
Parkour! Oh, let's get shit. Okay, we're at the bottom now. Oh, hey, look, a secret thing. Whatever.
Like a million of those spikes.
Oh shit!
Oh, there's the key. There's the key, dude.
I did it! Wait, why can't I get it?
Oh, maybe.
Is it because I'm in combat?
Yeah, maybe. Grab it without.
Oh, yes.
Yeah!
Oh, my bad. The death sentence? It cannot be. Aw, it looks
oh,
so.
It, that's the weapon. That's the weapon.
Oh shit.
You fell again.
I know I did. Shut up. I was about to say, if I couldn't grab it because I'm in combat, that'd be really crappy.
I was about to say, I thought maybe you had to use your sword to get the key.
I'm still working on these controls. But I'm getting better at it, I think. Instead of just shooting everything in the face.
Now, isn't this the door?
I think so.
Where you put the sword in?
In the melancholy thing?
Yeah, the melancholy statue.
So we're just gonna stab it in the face or in the mouth with this sword.
Yes.
Why not? Or okay, in the chest. Well, John.
An ornament resembling a soul, when activated, it loses its power over time.
Well, John, I could say that she was ready for that sword.
Man. Something's gonna come out the mirror.
I swear to God, I will kick someone's ass. If it does, look, he's backing up to the bird. Oh, oh, what the fuck?
Oh, yay.
Doppelganger, god damn it. Dude, that'd be freaking me the fuck out. I'd be like, whoa, what the fuck?
That's what he's like. He's like, what the fuck? The fuck are you?
Oh, bro.
Oh, shit.
Is that Nico?
Neo.
I don't know his name. This is my first time playing it.
I think it's Neo. Yeah, actually, I think it is Neo Angelo.
The fuck are my subtitles on? God damn it. Bro's like, come on, bro. Gotta go fight. I think. Where the hell did he go? What did he say? I couldn't hear him.
Who? Dante?
Yeah. Damn it, I can't do any of the. I thought I had subtitles on. Do I have to put that on every time I play? God damn it.
It'll be cool.
Whatever.
He doesn't talk a lot anyway.
I know, but I didn't hear what Dante said to him.
Yeah. That was Virgil, though. Neo Angelo.
Shh, don't tell the viewers.
They probably played it.
Good
they
point.
Probably don't even know who Virgil is.
Okay, so we just jump down? Yep.
I was about to say, they probably don't even know who the hell Virgil is. They're probably just like, who's Neo Angelo? Who's Virgil?
He looks pretty sweet, though.
Neo Angelo?
Yeah. One second, let's do this. Oh, that music! I'll use my shotgun. Oh, what the hell? The fuck you going, bitch? Oh, you run away and you're just like, oh, come over here. You little ganker.
Have you noticed he hasn't struck me yet? No, there he goes.
Bit. You little f- What the hell is up with this guy?
He's just like...
John!
Oh.
God damn it, John.
Oops. We can bleep that out.
Yeah, I know. This little... What the... What the... I don't... Oh, there you go. Oh, you little motherfucker!
Oh, okay.
I don't need...
Okay, we can say that, but we can't say the other word.
Well, I mean, it's rude.
What?
Well, motherfucker, I mean, that's just me. I'm sorry, I say that all the time. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, whoa. Kung Fu, Jackie Chan, bitch.
Jackie Chan.
And now he kicks my ass. With no weapons. Oh, shit. Oh, that's, yeah.
Dependent.
No, I just see how realistic that was.
What mark are we at?
What?
The mark. What? How much time have we been playing?
About 16 minutes.
Maybe we should stop here.
Yeah, we did finish the mission, so yeah. That was pretty good, though, yeah.
Yeah, 14 minutes.
You're no angel. You're no fucking angel. What'd I get? Come on, A rank.
D.
God damn, I suck at this game.
Hey, don't worry. It's hard to get rankings.
Oh, that was my first real boss? Or wait, that was the first boss I don't know. It didn't give me a boss bonus for,
I don't think,
Phantom.
I don't think he counts as a boss since he's reoccurring a lot.
I guess. Alright, so, shoot, are we gonna do another one or are we just gonna stop here?
We might as well.
Alright. Damn, I'm really having fun with this game, though.
Because I want to go home and play some games.
Alright. Well, we'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye out.